big redfish. Can't be luck. Maybe it is luck. Holy moly. Look at that fish. Got a lot of drag on him. Hold him there. I knew when he was hooked, he was big. Now, the love of red fishing. I'm sitting here fighting one for 10 minutes. It is an addiction. Oh, man. Look at that. Look at that fish. Listen to that fish. Enjoy this one. Playing with this one. I was daydreaming. Daydreaming about catching another one. Look at that. I'm catching one now and I'm already thinking of catching another one. It's too much. Look at this fish. Holy crap. Oh. Oh my gosh, he's big. He's saying, I just want to go home. I just want to go home. Can I go home, Jim Roberts? Yes, after you come meet Jim Roberts. The Flats Whisperer. Pull head up. Keep your tails up. Look at that fish and look at the quality of the water. Oh my god. So, Jim Roberts is going to run a flats class coming up and tell you all the things that I try to do to put me on the fish. And that's coming up in studio. Look at that fish. Hello, big boy. Hello, big boy. Aren't you beautiful, big girl? soon to be a big girl. I don't want to hold you up like that, but we're going to get a measurement. Long rod here. There we go. Not quite as big as some of the others. We'll take her. Wow. Now, where did you get hooked? Took that fly in the lower part of your tongue. And good job for hemostats. Let you sit there and whisper for a minute. Always have your hemostats ready. Okay. Alright, take good care of her in just a minute. Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Open it. Dr. Roberts. Dr. Roberts. Come on, baby. Fiber. Yeah, poked you, didn't we?